Perched on a rocky outcrop is one of the most photographed sites in Canada, and most charming is the fishing village along its small inlet. We explore Peggy's Cove in Nova Scotia. Peggy's Cove is located on the eastern shore of St. Margaret's Bay, 45 kilometers southwest of Halifax. Entering Peggy's Cove, you pass a visitor's information center with a large parking lot, and across the road is an art gallery with 65 paintings and sculptures created by William deGarthe, who was a longtime resident. His works were donated by his wife in 1993, and the gallery is open from May through October. And next to the gallery is a small park where you can walk up to a fabulous 100-foot-long sculpture in granite. It is a monument dedicated to Nova Scotia fishermen, carved by William deGarthe with the help of one of his students. It was 80% complete when William passed away in 1983. This view is from the end of the visitor center parking lot. We now head down to see the lighthouse. My handheld video was captured off season just before Christmas. It was a really nice day with little wind, not too cold, and we almost had the place to ourselves. The lighthouse was built in 1915 on a large granite outcrop called Peggy's Point. It's still in use and operated by the Canadian Coast Guard. It replaced an old wooden lighthouse built in 1868. Tourists need to be careful not to get too close to the water. A rule of thumb is, if you're near where the rock is dark from being wet, you're too close to the edge. Rogue waves are unpredictable and have washed people into the ocean, with some losing their lives. The smoothness of the rock demonstrates the power of the waves. Canada Post used to operate a small post office in the lighthouse during the summer months and allowed tourists to mail postcards from Peggy's Cove with a lighthouse stamp. It was closed for good in 2009, after mold was discovered following damage by a storm. The large viewing deck is new, built in 2021. There are two stories as to how Peggy's Cove got its name, and William deGarthe mentions both in his 1956 book, This is Peggy's Cove. The most legendary version is a schooner shipwrecked on the rocks where the lighthouse stands today. The only survivor was a woman named Margaret, nicknamed Peggy. She was taken in by a local family and eventually married one of their sons. And a less romantic version is this area was originally called Margaret's Cove, being an inlet to the larger St. Margaret's Bay, and over time it evolved to Peggy's Cove. We now take a pleasant stroll around the charming village. The small village of Peggy's Cove has about 30 permanent residents. In 1962, the area was designated for preservation, restricting development. Peggy's Cove Boat Tours offers one-hour cruises from mid-June through September. And you can also reach Peggy's Cove by bus tour from Halifax, starting weekends in May and daily from mid-June through October. Thank you. If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell to be notified of new releases. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated.